Hi, I'm Shannon Bradshaw, Director of Education at MongoDB. MongoDB is the company behind the open source NoSQL database of the same name. Prior to joining MongoDB, I was a computer scientist working in academia and consulting on a number of different data science projects in the financial industry, social media, and other spaces. This is a class about data wrangling. Data scientists spend about 70% of their time data wrangling. So what is data wrangling? Well, it's a process of gathering, extracting, cleaning, and storing our data.
Only after that does it really make sense to do any analysis. So if you're a quant on Wall Street and you want to build models to automate trading, you first need to make sure you're basing your models on reliable data. Or if you're building a maps app, you need to ensure your data is correct, or you can quickly find yourself in something of a public relations disaster. As another example, if you're working on a smaller scale, analyzing data for a research team, you want to ensure your team can make decisions based on the data you're providing. If you don't take the time to ensure your data is in good shape before doing any analysis, you run a big risk of wasting a lot of time later on, or worse, losing the faith of your colleagues who depend on the data you prepared. It's a little like putting the cart before the horse. So while we're going to get to some analysis, that's why we're doing all this in the first place, this class is really about getting your data ready so that any analysis is built on a solid foundation of good data. Here, you're going to get a chance to do some tinkering. We're going to develop your hacker muscles, or should I say, Wrangler muscles. We'll work with lots of different types of data, from music, energy, Wikipedia, and Twitter, to name a few. We'll also teach you how to work with data in most of the formats you're likely to see: JSON, XML, CSV, Excel, and HTML, and even some legacy text formats. In the last half of the course, we'll show you how to store your data in MongoDB and use it to support analysis. MongoDB is becoming increasingly important to data scientists around the world as a powerful and scalable tool for big data problems. And we'll wrap it up with a case study that allows you to put all the pieces together. We're happy to have you in the class. Let's get started.